So we had trouble with our Christmas tree box this year, and we couldn't fit the Christmas tree in it, and we couldn't find any Tupperware that was big enough. So if you just pop a hole on the side of a pretty good sized Tupperware bin, you could fit your Christmas tree in that instead of the box that comes in.